1901, Mason and Hamlin, AA, 6'3", grand piano.